Stick around. Here's another one for you.
Like I said, I haven't done anything for the women tonight. This is y'all's chance. Like, y'all, hope y'all tuning in. I actually like these two songs.
What is it you want, Barry? What do you want?
You want the moon?
Just say the word and I'll throw a lasso around and pull it down. Hey, that's a pretty good idea. I'll give you the moon, Barry.
Well, we both know that that wouldn't be enough. You gave me the world, gotta give you Jupiter. Or some junipers, that's a Christmas with a bunch of junior hearse. Maybe a little Lee. You look fine in your sweatpants and loose tee. You lose me whenever you question your sneaks. You stylish, they tell it from your eyelids. Your makeup so perfect, look like you got a stylist. Come on, why you taking your time, miss? You can't press in me, you mind? I ain't say it, I'm just saying. You know you perfect as is, why delay them? Oh, I know why, cause I'm the delaying right beside you, man. Come on, stop hating. You know it's funny, I'm just messing around. I said all this in my head, but none out loud. How's that?
Want me to kiss her, huh?
That's a little tongue-in-cheek, especially if anxiety won't let me speak. I believe we've been through enough already. Breathing heavy, she mastered this game. I think she need the SP. Cause by next week, I'll be the ex-fling. And that's not because of me. This fling don't matter when you see in digits. Everything it was, really distant. It's no different. I've been sitting on the bench for a while, watching her pass time by, uplifting a smile. I'm not sure I can even match that. I'm having trouble picturing the Snapchat. Oh, I'm sorry, did you hear that, miss? It must have whispered in the air and her ear got hit. But since I finally have one, do you happen to know when this bus run? Cause I've been sitting here for like 3 hours and I haven't seen the first route come by yet. And you obviously look like you're gonna get picked up. Not by me, though. So, am I here for nothing?